Modo 1201 now has a new default key slope type called Smooth Flat. And what this does is it automatically adjusts the tangent handle of a key to avoid any overshoot of the animation curve relative to any adjacent keys. So if I move this key up, you can see it automatically adjusts the handles, so there's always a smooth curve and no overshoot.